story?
Well, once upon a time, there was a grandma trying to take a nap.
No, a real story with action, traveling, and a happy ending.
Well, if I tell you a story, will you let me return to my nap?
Yes.
That's what I thought. Here's your story. About 115 years ago.
115 years? Wow, that's probably when the dinosaurs ruled the world, huh?
Do you want a story or not?
Oh, yeah. Okay, continue.
About 115 years ago, there was a young man named A.B. Graham, and he was determined to change the world.
Hello, my name is A.B. Graham, and I'm going to change the world.
That is how folks usually reacted to Graham's ideas, but it never seemed to bother Graham. Graham spent years searching the world over for that perfect idea. One day, Graham passes by a young schoolgirl and asks the girl, "What are you studying?"
"Hey, what you studying?"
"My parents' crops are dying, and school doesn't teach about agriculture. I'm trying to find a way to help my family so that way we won't starve."
"Hey, that gives me a great idea."
Graham had a great idea. Graham could use his expertise in agriculture to educate youth about the fundamentals of farming.
He taught kids how to farm?
Yes, he did. He created clubs and organizations for kids to attend and learn about farming. Then those kids would bring home information and teach it to their parents.
What were the names of the clubs?
In the beginning, they were called the Tomato Club or the Corn Growing Club. But since then, the name has changed to something you may recognize. The 4-H Club. That's right. A.B. Graham was one of the founders of 4-H, and because of his dedication, generations of kids have learned valuable lessons in farming and in life.
Grandma, I like that story a lot.
Well, now that you're going to sleep.
Yes.
Uh-huh.